That's what everybody else thought you were about to give up that night, because it was up there fighting murder.
I looked up and down, like, you got a lot of people. I looked it's money now. You know, money is the issue because you got a lot of people. Ain't no man gonna keep doing stuff for you and you say that it's cool.
Ooh, I wish you could tell my sister that.
But the thing is, you couldn't even keep giving you stuff. Why are you giving you stuff for? Because you need to check yourself. Maybe you need to ask him, why you keep moving favor? Why you keep giving me stuff?
Because that's why my sister, she's like that. She wants a man to take care of her. She doesn't want to work. She doesn't want to do anything. And I'm telling you, you can't live like this in this society. Because
I don't believe you.
You can walk just like that. You know what I'm saying? And what are you talking about?
But good. I don't understand.
I don't mind. If a dude wants to take care of you, all well and good. But always
but
have a bad
one.
Right. Always have your own life. You know,
I don't understand the female. But what about the male guy? Yeah, some male, right? They doing stuff because, you know, another male take care of them. And that's how they end up being gay.
All I'm gonna say is this: y'all go to if you go to where I'm from, y'all gonna see a whole different picture.
Right. If you, but see,
I'm trying to tell you, but see,
I'm at the point now. I mean, if you offer me something, make sure you offer me something that I can't do myself. You know what I'm saying? My hair, I can get my hair done myself. I can get my nails done. I can make a carpet.
Put like this. Okay, put like this. If a person will give you something, say, well, I got a nice surprise for you. And voila, you got a spot.
Young dudes these days, they still have that child state of mind. You know, It's hard to come across a guy that's like 19, 18, and really talk about something. You know what I'm saying? All they want to do is smoke, drink. Right, you know what I'm saying?
No, they're in school trying to get the niggas to hang out.
Thank you.
I am late 30s, early 40s, and I'm still trying to build a career in electronics.
Microphone. I'm recording the bus, the engines. That's all that is.
I thought it was a microphone.
That's all. Thank you.
Yeah, we had a phone. This phone ain't good, guys. Got it for cracking time. Yeah, but you're a bright man yourself.
requested.
Charlotte area transit system number 852 on Route 27. M.
Hot tub and stove manufacturer?
Yeah.
Thank you. You too. Keep driving the way you're driving. That was good, man.